you know, it's just a lot of empowerment going on, you know, try to uplift people. Then it's a lot of entertainment. This is mostly entertainment, though. On Friday morning, and it's an empowerment seminar. But this is about entertainment. This is about grown folks having a place to go and have a sexy time and be real classy.